Ja, jag vet.
Ja,
precis. Ja, det är det. Thank you. Hey guys, the Jones Fitness and Outdoor family just keeps growing. At first it was just me, then we added a female, then we added a dog, then a small child, a boy child. Now we have a girl baby as well. So well, what do you know, the adventures, they change, but they are even more fun now, even though the adventures, so to say, the adventures, they are a bit like easier, of course, but you get a chance to experience through that little guy, through his eyes. So just to walk around and find stuff, see some animals, yeah. It is valuable, to say the least. I can recommend it. And even small children, they can be out in the woods. No need to worry, I mean, depending on where you live, of course. We don't really have that kind of dangerous animals here. We have snakes. And of course, it is Sweden and Scandinavia. We have wolves and we have bear. I don't think we have bear around here, but wolves from time to time. But the thing is, don't let it scare you. Go outside, have fun, enjoy, and your children, you need to show them how to do it, to be active, to be outside. It's not going to be enough just to tell them. And of course you know that. If you as a parent smoke and you tell your children not to smoke, they will probably smoke. Anyway guys, we are close to the end. Might have some coffee, some fika, and yeah, but if I don't see you, I will see you next time. Be good, have fun, take your children out so they can fall in the woods. Stay safe, bye.